Hey, Dani.
Over here.
According to McKay's files, one of the old... Muy bien. I'll tell the team you're on your way.
How are you?
Just heard the bad news. Big loss for Libertad.
Let's grab her.
Here's your car. Good as new.
Appreciate it.
Looks like they secured the perimeter.
Remember, you need to talk me through what you see in there. If I'm right, that place is important to the poison operation.
Elena told us to hold the position for you. These abuelas are cold-blooded. They kill the soldados like it was...
What the... Why? Do these kids not understand?
Elena, I'm seeing a lot of missiles and boxes.
Anything else?
Yeah, they're all marked as PG-240X.
Get down to the basement. The blueprints say there's a ton of electrical work down there.
I'm out! Reload!
Elena? What the fuck is that? Elena!
I'm here, Dani.
You were right. It looks like this is where McKay's people are making the chemical weapons, the bombs.
Pinga, we have to fuck this shit up now. Connect me to any computer you see. I'll overload it.
On it, Elena. Motherfuckers.
Dani, find the manual override switch and pull it. Blinking green light.
Then I go!
Yeah! Get out!
I'm stuck! In the control room!
Pinga,
you were dead. This shit has been really entertaining to watch. Seriously. Now, if you don't mind, I'm gonna call out my boy Anton for more soldados.
Enemies in the air! I'm out!
Dani, I want you to know I had no idea the factory would blow up. And I couldn't risk that many of my guerrillas.
You did what you had to.
If it ever comes down to sacrificing one versus many...
If it makes you feel any better, glad I would have done the same thing. They're more alike than you think.
Moving the fuck on, how about the fact that we just completely destroyed Castillo's ability to make chemical weapons? This is a huge blow to the regime.
So they can't make any more of the bombs they dropped on us at the hotel.
All that's left is what was made before.
Always another target. If you don't mind, I'm gonna just...
Dani, you're not going to believe it, but before we hit McKay at the port, I got a special request from Clara. And she's got a point.
Didn't see that coming.
We have an opportunity to do something bigger. If we destroy Castillo's oil reserves in LSD right now, it will choke his army of fuel across the island.
I like the sound of that.
Go hit the big red tanks all over La Jolla. Our guerrillas will help you. I sent them pics of what to target.
Gracias, comadre.
Dani, the assault on the port is starting. It's time to put a fucking end to McKay's invasion on our island.
Let's make that Yankee pay for what he did to us. Are you reading one of Castillo's speeches?
No, I'm serious. My great-grandparents had a brutal life. They left one country to go to another and made something of themselves. They passed that wealth on to the next generation. My parents, they built on it, they gave it to me.
So you want me to move?
Well, that would solve my immediate problems, but no. You can stay in Yara, but Castillo wants a change here. He does, I talk to him every day. He wants it as fast as you do. Sometimes it is better to swim with the current than to go against it.
So I should just accept the arrests? The outcast system? The executions?
Every modern...
I need a ride.
Well, we're coming right at you.
And it's time we heard from the real Yara for once.
I
and momentum is shifting. If you don't make a stand against the guerrillas here, you're gonna lose. Now go out there and fight for Castillo!
McKay wasn't there. The office was a fucking trap.
Cuño, that intel came from a fucking traitor. If I know anything about foreign invaders, they have one idea in their head if they're losing.
McKay has to be on one of those ships.
You called it lucky.
If the Yankee was on that ship, he's a dead.
His intel comes from one of Gilberto's people. She's on that ship and has a visual on him. Gilberto will get on the line.
Chameleons are fucking amazing.
I know, but don't tell them that, or else I may have to pay them more.
Ha! I'll keep an eye out and shoot my way in.
Good luck, honey.
I made it!
When you find McKay, make him suffer!
Grenade!
Are you soldiers even fighting anymore? Get the fuck out of here! The morale, Libertad, whatever, the fucking guerrillas, they've clearly won.
There's some chemical weapons here. I think the other ship had more. Don't see him. We'll look up top.
Side of this thing. seriously, it's been a good run, boys. Now, if you don't mind, Backpack and I have some business to talk over.
Why are we defending the Yankees?
Juan, Backpack's here.
Dani, the situation has changed.
Don't want to hear it right now, Juan.
Si, he's a skin tag on a weasel's asshole.
Well.
But we just made a deal. McKay is offering us a fuck ton of cash if we let him go. We're talking real dinero, Dani.
No way Clara's good with this.
I'll deal with Clara. You and I both know the real war starts the first minute Castillo dies. And you can't win that fight without cash. Trust me.
We've been doing pretty good with bullets.
Leave him alone and head back to the port. I'm on my way there now. It's time to celebrate. We won!
Go on, Backpack. Go join the fiesta back on the mainland. I'm sure they're gonna have a piñata set up and everything for you.
You fucked yourself, Backpack!
Celeste para siempre, Dani.
Y Elena.
You want me to believe McKay just floated away? Libertad deserves you.
Let's hear it for Dani.
You should say something.
I've given enough speeches.
Then I think it's only appropriate
You've
that I say
You've had your time,
so.
Lorenzo.
Lucky.
Today, for the first time in my life, I actually feel lucky. When I look into the eyes of your generation, I see the same fire, the same passion, the same hope I used to see in mine. Together, we have the chance to create something new. It's your turn. Let's make this Yara's last war.
La moral. Legends of 67. Bienvenidos al este, Clara. Welcome to Libertad.
Gracias, but no. La moral's good on its own.
Is that right?
We'll help you kill Castillo. But we'll also keep an eye on Libertad. You want me to trust this wrinkled up abuelo to fix our Yara? No. We fight. We don't follow.
I like this one.
That's two of us. See you in Esperanza.
Vale.
I know there are many who speak of the old revolution of 67 like a dream. That these murderers were heroes? They will destroy your future, just as they did my father's. When I look into your eyes, I see lions. Libertad. La moral. Murderers of 67. These are lies. The truth? They are all known by the same name. Terrorista. I have a vision. To rebuild paradise. But these terroristas have made sure the cost of paradise will be blood. Let this be Yara's last revolution. Let us claim victory to the lions.
Coño. Wish you two were here. Where is this party at? Better off.